Hello, everybody. I don't know what that was about, but hey, we're back. We're to win it. Any officers near? So today we're just gonna be cleaning up camps, looking around, doing all the nice things. All right, cleaning up, like these, for example. These are the big ones.
Madison, proceed.
Just fighting and, you know, average day things. But, you know, hopefully we get some intense fights and cool combos, you know? If you guys enjoyed this stream / video, if you guys don't know, I stream every day.
Or
I try to as much as I can.
How's your mom?
Fine.
If you guys missed the stream, you can just do a YouTube video.
So you gonna take that vacation now?
I usually get uploaded the day after.
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Anyway,
sounds like a big job. We're up. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I just have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
Rope.
He's webbing me.
Yup.
You don't mess with Kingpin.
Yeah, I can. Kick, and then boop, and flip.
Oh, sick and tired of you. Throw them already.
Boom.
You're gonna have a bad day.
Get down
here and fight like a man.
Clap. Pow, pow, and just like that. Get out of here, bozo.
You guys are late. Don't worry, I got plenty of face kicks left.
This is the one with the rocket launcher.
Shoot him down already! Bring him down, all right with you. I run.
Nope, no running. Only fighting. Wow. Okay, you stupid bitch.
Gonna teach you respect.
Ah! Ooh. Right from himself and on his face.
Really? More guys? I don't have this many friends.
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from Cartel Front Company.
Sandbag.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long.
Bad.
Kick his ass! I can't reach him! Bring him down already!
Whoop! Oh! Brick is back.
That's Amy. Boss is sick and tired of you.
Sandbag.
So am I.
Boom. Kick.
Knock him up.
Oh, great. More of them. Guys, Fisk isn't here. You could have just bailed.
I'll get him for you.
Boom, boom.
I'm gonna blow your brains.
Ow.
Keep him on the ground.
Bad boy.
Mr. Fisk says hi.
Whoa. Rocket ass out of here. And throw it.
You want some? Bring them down already.
Reinforcements again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars.
We'll take
alive or dead. This doesn't care.
What's this, bro? Give me that. Give me this. Oh, crap.
Somebody shoot him down! Kick him down before he knocks us all out.
The side kicks to the face are unreal. Get your ass out of here. You stupid fuck. Like, go away.
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care.
I'll take you off the roof, bro.
Heads up. He's airborne.
It's just all the same, bro.
Get this blast off me!
Nope. Yes, sir.
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great. I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
I guess. All right. Now what is this? Is this a Sable camp? Oh, it's a prison camp. Swinging and dipping. Whoa. Let's take a minute just to lag. That's fine by me. I don't seem to care. It's not like I'm trying to stream to people or attempting to. So after today, the Spider-Man videos are going to be Miles Morales. It's a smaller game.
I really didn't see that. Yuri, I ran across some Rikers inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
Well, this is kind of unfair. Get over here. Yeah, I am. Give me your gun. Now. Run up and push. Break his neck.
Reinforcements. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep.
How did that guy live after getting hit with a freaking actual grenade, bro?
More inmates! I'm starting to feel weird being the only one not wearing orange.
Bing!
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their building.
Bitch is what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Heads up! I'll kill you!
You will not kill me. I am Spider-Man.
Sorry, no entry during the performance.
Not getting away like that!
I am getting away like this. Because you're going down there.
Let me show you what I got.
Trip mines. Trip mines are fun. You really can't.
Get it on.
Nope.
Okay, you guys are really late. I'm afraid there'll be a no-show fee.
Ah, oh, big boy. Get him on. I want someone to get on that tripwire. Fuck. Get. Nice. Hi. Finished. Let's go. Pug champ.
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
She don't like it. Another prisoner camp. Spidey cop is on the way. Let's go. Yeah. I don't want to do any more Black Cat stuff. This one is basically just me having an excuse to make one more video on this.
Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime.
Yeah.
I'll handle it.
Out.
This is our city now!
It is not. It is mine.
Not getting away like that!
Later. You to bring fire, idiot. Like, I fucking told you to do that. I hate them.
He's moving fast. Don't lose him.
Get out. Eat this. Eat my shorts, bitch. Boom. Ching. I will not. Spin. Get double fudge cake. What? That did not make any sense. He's like, bro, I still have to fight him even though I don't want to. Pow! Bitch.
go out, come back in again.
Freaking acrobat.
Yeah, I am a freaking acrobat. Watch this, see?
Spider-Man, from what I can tell, factions that exist
and
within
how many times have you beat this game? How many times have I beat the game?
Multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're come together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
I think three. I think that's three now. Yeah.
Sure are a lot of guys really eager to go back to prison.
Damn. Ow. Get out of here. Bitch. What do you mean, goddamn? More like, hell yeah, it's such a good game. It is, I swear.
More? How many guys does Rikers hold anyway?
If you don't think so, you are goddamn out of your mind. What? Get out of here. Fucker. Fucking take the dentist. Prison camp taken out.
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough.
All right, let's do a sable camp.
A giant prison. Hard.
Bolt, are you in Discord? Volt. Damn. So that's how it's gonna be. At least he made an appearance, I guess.
Now reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish
abilities
like those
done,
of
bro.
You know who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade.
Nap time. Gotta hit him harder to knock off their arm.
Crap. Forgot their thing doesn't work.
Sweet dreams.
Man down! Man down! Spider-Man confirmed. Let's get him!
That was pretty fun. Get out.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, I've engaged a Sable base. Looks like they've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Watch out!
Spider-Man, you never disappoint with your wittiness. That's a new one. Oh, this one's not gonna be a long one, by the way. I'm gonna be real with you. An hour of this, it's not that fun. So. Telling you that now.
Engaging target.
But tomorrow it's gonna be Miles Morales. Start of Miles Morales. Now that one I haven't played in forever, so that one I have no idea about.
What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Look out! Grenade!
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding dead is protest Sable's heavy
get out.
Tactics.
Gotcha. I'm launching a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Mayor, I saved the mayor, remember?
Hey, you do this for money, right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20.
Yeah, don't say more than 20 bucks. I freaking died.
Maybe not.
I gotta do this again.
going now. You're in timeout.
More dangerous in the air? Hell yeah, I am. I'm a lethal weapon. Get out of here with all your shit. Persistently shit! Get out of here with that.
Watch out! Stop resisting!
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people that holding did is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm launching a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
What is wrong with you guys? Don't you not understand? Bah! Okay, your boss is dead now. Alright. He's in jail. Sable's bitch left.
You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, pod kettle, I know.
Get. What are you gonna do? Nothing. Oh.
That was harder than it should have been.
Let's get the prisoners out. So we did a camp of each. Let's see if we can do a demon camp. If there's a demon camp, we'll do that one. But this is just some
Captain,
bonus gameplay that you guys are going to get.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
You know what? We'll just do this one. And then I've already done it, but we gotta do a camp of each because, you know, for diversity. Woohoo! So far, so good. We're taking this as quietly as possible. What? Get out. And throw them at each other. Web bomb. Oh, I'm gutted.
Up your game, because those last guys yawn.
100% Spider-Man.
That location supposedly an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their bodies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal
records
are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself.
Get. Now you're gonna stay for the whole thing all the time. Psych, I never go to those fuckers. Die.
Step right up, fellas. I got plenty of webbing for all of you.
Kick to the face, and then you go. Punch. Slide.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Alright. Alrighty, alrighty. That's going to be it. I didn't do any of this. I already know what's over there. Beaten the game 3 times. 100%ed it twice. That's gonna be it. These suits. Some of them are cool, some of them are lame as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. But for one last thing, let's just do this suit, because fucking why not, right? I will see you guys all later. I am streaming 3 times. Yes, I've set it to 3 times tomorrow. They're going to be Miles Morales gameplay. We're just going to do it. So, hope to see you guys there. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, please like and subscribe. See you guys all later. Peace.